Hello, I am the daughter of Morris and the late Eva Purnell, who's one of the lead singers of the Inspirational Singers, and Dawson was her oldest and dearest friend. I want to thank Dawson and his family for this privilege of sharing what comes to mind when I knew my mother was crossing over that she needed to talk to Dawson. And she was masked up, but I just wanted her to hear his voice, and he and my brother made it happen. And I can imagine the song. You are my friend, you might not say a word, but I see your face knowing you care. Dawson really cared for my mother. My mother really cared for them. And even when the group disbanded, my mother could count on him to come out and play. And if he needed her to sing, it was no option. If you didn't feel they it was never, I don't feel like it. They were there for each other. Winter, spring, summer, fall. All they had to do was call. And I'll be there. Yes, I will. You got a friend. They had a friend in each other. I planned this event, and it was the Brown family reunion, and Dawson came, and but he wasn't feeling that well that day. So Sherm played, and he just sat there. My mother specifically sang a song to him, and that song was In the Morning. At the dawning of, and he looked at it with gleam in his eyes, and he wept, and I saw this magic happen between them. It was like this friend zone that was unique and their own, and it was like, wow, he loves my mother, and my mother loves him. And I'm thinking, there's a song that says, "And friends are friends forever." If the Lord's the Lord of them, so be encouraged because we get to have each other forever. We're eternal beings. I get to see my mother again because she died in the faith, having received Jesus Christ as her Lord and personal Savior. They love music, and I want to thank you for your vision that gave, the world music, that gave generations not yet born music. Thank you, Dawson. And what comes to mind is my mother would probably look at you and say, "Thank you for being a friend." My mom and Dawson loved the Word of God, loved hymns. And I'm thinking about a hymn that my mother probably thought about and sang as she considered Jesus as she walked in there. Maybe she thought about it. What a friend we have in Jesus. Because what a friend that would lay down his life for us all. So we get to have this eternal family in Christ. I want to thank you, my family, my Dawson family, and his sisters and family for inviting my family into this special event for a man born for such a time as this, who was a living epistle that helped my mother taste and see God is good. Thank you very much on behalf of my family.